In a major expansion of testing, LA Mayor Eric Garcetti says all LA County residents, if they have symptoms, can now sign up to be tested for COVID-19.
Anybody who wants to get a test can apply for that test. So there are no longer any limits. Now, that doesn't mean we'll have a test for everybody tomorrow, but it means that our capacity is now greater than the number that we are getting through the requirements that we had. So sign up today. See if you're if you can get a test, and it doesn't matter whether you live in the city of Los Angeles or one of the other 87 cities or unincorporated areas of the county.
And if you would like to apply, you can sign up online at coronavirus.lacity.org. Mayor also says the LA Convention Center will now start accepting patients next week if necessary, with up to 250 beds available. And he says a new Loyola Marymount poll shows that 90% of Angelenos are following stay-at-home orders. LAPD reports that only about 1% of non-essential businesses citywide have refused to follow orders to close to the public, with a few dozen criminal complaints out of hundreds of reports. LAPD also says crime was down 23% last month over the same period last year.